We got Unified Minds. Oh, this one hides my mice. Oh no, that was my mouse. My mice. Got a black karate belt. Three damage counters. Grimsley. Then this one, karate belt. We got one of these. I like getting the shiny cards. So we got a Marowak. Why is your Mewtwo always all over me? Alright, we got Aksu, that's new. A lot of new ones for me. This is a pretty new account. Is that another Lampent, but just not shiny? Linium? Lyinium? And that's a big GX move. And it's colorless. I could use that in a random deck. Another Marowak! Okay, so now I've got two of them. Maybe I will make a deck out of this, that's funny. Took that one right in the nose. Shadow Dragon and the Blade of Light. Kimrod's chatbot script runs on. I thought. I really like his turnarounds. They're super light. I jumped and he caught me. Good timing. Oh, come on! Why did I drop shield for this? Dang it, dude, his timing is on point with those. Maybe an up throw here? Charizard's fast enough to punish that. Did I subconsciously want to go out on a win? Is that why I did? Is that why I played one more match?